So this Afro-Jazz class is, I'm going to cover a little bit of this, that, and the other. I wanted it to make it more of a, everybody can do Afro-Jazz. I like it because it kind of, I have a across the floor combination that's more Afrocentric. Then I have a combination which is Afro-Jazz, which is more jazz Afro that you can put to any type of music. So I like Afro-Jazz because it has variations of movement and breathing, which I find a lot of our kids, they get into dance mode and then they're this way the whole time and they just never breathe. They don't realize like an extension goes through your body. So they'll be like, I hit them, and you're like, no, you gotta breathe through it. So with the Afro-Jazz, I found when we put that in there, they realize, oh, I can release my head and recover, and it kind of fills up the spaces. For the beginners, it kind of lets them feel like, I'm dancing, and they're just freedom of movement. For the more advanced, it gets them down and up levels, because I also notice they like this part right here, that middle part where they're either here and they're here, but like you can never get them up here. And when you say low, they go, ah. And you're like, no, I didn't mean just your head. I mean like bend your knees. So that's why Afro-Jazz, when we put it with everything else, I find that they're able to use all their movement. So today I just want to do a little bit of all the movement. Like I said, I can tell you can do this at a beginner level, this at a more intermediate level, add a this, da, 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 da. But it's more like, it's for everybody. And even the recreational kids, they love it because it keeps them moving. For the kids who just need some get the energy, the little kids, get that energy out. It's a great one. I'll show you a little, I do things across the, like with little kids, I keep them going across the floor. And when I do the across the floor, I don't let them just go across and then wait to the next. I always have like a step. For example, I'll have them do a triplet. And while you're waiting, you're doing the triplet. Then, when it's your turn to go across the floor, you do whatever it is I tell you across the floor. Then we get to the other end, you still have to do a triplet. That's only the warm-up, and they're like this. And I'm like, exactly. Because usually I find with your junior and your little ones, once you get them across the floor, then it's like this. I'm like, okay, I'll tie you behind, Sal. We'll be fine. Time! Shall we just do a quick, we'll do a quick warm-up to get to find our roots. My other slogan is Afro-Jazz, low is low, which means you'd be down here, high is high, there is no in-between. There's nothing we're doing that's here. You're either up here or you're down here. Knees, bottom, should be same level. Not this. So they love doing that too. You're like, get lower! Get lower. Like, no, bend your knees. I'm like, no. It's like, come on, folks, you can do it. So, I'll just do, is it easier this way or this way or up there?
Up there.
Okay. I start moving, and the next thing I'm like, oh! Hi, I'm Simone. Nice to meet everybody. I kind of jump into home. And I say this to everybody, when we're around all this week, we're all family. If you want to say hey or ask anything, that's what I'm here for. Don't feel like, no, this is your downtime. No, as you can tell, I like to talk. Really like that. Okay, let's see, what's a good piece? I usually do, the way I start the class is I'll do a warm-up still, something that moves this way. Then I'll do floor, always do a series of crunches because I don't feel any dancer could ever be strong enough with their core muscles. You crunches every class, from my little ones to the big ones, because some of them are very flexible, but they can't hold anything. So every class I have crunches. Then I'll do grand battements across the floor. Then I'll break into a across the floor combination and then a combo. That's all. Okay. And we're gonna do that all in a three minute warm up. I like this. Let's see. Okay, wait, because I know all of a sudden it's going to go, blah! we breathe. Breathe in. Breathe out. Roll up. Again, breathe in. Breathe out. Roll up. Bend your knees, hand to your knees, head to down and up. And the whole time, contract. Feet parallel. Now double it. And one, two, three. Now, just rock, roll your head to right, left, right, left, right, left, right. You're gonna step to the right, right, three, four, five, six, seven, to the left. Four counts. One, two, three, left. Two counts. Left. Right. Same thing, but up to the tempo. One, two, three, four. Left. Four. Four. Two. What happened? Something happened? You feeling the blood going? Once we got our heads, we realize our heads can move and our backs can move. I then incorporate the arms. So same thing, you're gonna go out, in, out, in. That's all your arms are doing. That's all we're doing, they're nice and relaxed. So we go right. One, two, three, four, five, six, lift. Four counts. Four counts. Step touch. One, two. There you got it, ladies. Breathe in. Arms. Release. Roll up. We step, right foot goes back, left back. Plie. Then you drop, back, forward. Add the arm circle. Syncopate. Turn in a circle. Releasing your back. Breathe. Breathe. Roll up. Arm second. Contract. Release. Just sway. Go right. Feel the release. You're gonna circle. Circle. Now add a fling. 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 Breathe in. So we keep breathing. Three step turn slow. Three and plie. Now favorite sound. Hoo. Up to tempo, here we go. One, two, three, hoo. Add a head roll. On your head. You step right. Travel back. One, two, three. Travel forward. Five, six, seven, eight. It's one, two, three, four, and forward. And back. And forward. Breathe in. Arms up. Release. Roll up. Arms up. Swing your arms. Just let them drop. feet forward now. And back. Now hop it forward. Hop, hop. Swing it back. Hop it forward. Swing it back. Hop it forward. Breathe in. Release. Roll up. Step out to the right. Same thing, step down. Push it down. Push it out. Two up, two down. Here we go. Up, up, down, down. Again. Up, up, and lower. Again. Low. Way up high. And low. Breathe. Roll up. And heel. Jump heel. That's easy. Three, four, five, six, seven. Breathe in. Feeling alive. Thanks. So that's, I kind of condensed everything. So you can see, you can do it at every level. If you can't get the arm, once they understand that this happens with this, happens with this, happens with this, it all becomes very organic. And they're not thinking about, and they're able to dance through each movement. Let's see. I usually, at this point, I'll do my crunches. I'm gonna save you all, because you got a week. P.S. After this class tonight, after the welcome thing, those tubs are there for this class. Sit in them, take a hot shower, because tomorrow you're going to find out you had muscles you didn't even knew you had. Yeah, yes. Oh, where did that one come from? Let's go, we'll just do it straightforward. So let's go back. We'll go like rows of six people, because I can do this pretty quick. Basing the Afro class with Afro rhythms, but it's a jazz class. Ooh, the sound moves really well right here. Ladies and gentlemen of the court. Yeah. I like to keep still stretching and incorporating the jazz technique, but with a little Afro feel. So I do grand battements across the floor, depending on what level. We'll stick to our basic one is just, it's flex, flex, point, point. So you're gonna step grand battement devant, flex, devant, flex. Turn out, tilt, a la seconde. Step back, flat back, fouette. Step, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and. Yes, whole trick is I'm trying to use, like I said, this is after my crunches. So I'm trying to get them to get from here to here. To stepping, because what they're all going to want to do is this, and then they'll never get up. And it changes their counts, just like seven and eight. And they have to hold that leg up until one. So let's try that. I usually do a tempo a little faster. My advanced kids, I'll do it to that tempo there, only because I want them to control it. So I want to dun, 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 dun. Whereas my younger kids, I'll do a little faster. But the older kids, because I know they can kick to their heads. I'm in this whole exercise, I always tell them, I don't care if it's 45, 95, I'm looking for the control and the strength here. So, let's see. Five, six, step on the right foot, it goes. Seven, eight, and. and one. Eight and one. Eight and. Eight and. Boom. Ding, ding. He's like, yeah, I'm here. Yes. Always trying to, since I'm always trying to get them to understand levels, always important. These are straight up. This is tilted. This is tabletop flat back. Because they all want to just go, and whack. And I'm like, I don't care. I wanted you down there. You know, and then it's like, and whack. I'm like, no, no, no. Right, like that. Next level, I'll add, shunny, shunny, releasing down, shunny, shunny. So after the grand battement, so it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one. Or I'll do three step turn hook, three, yes, yes. What we're gonna do is, we'll do three step turn hook, then I go my more advanced, either Shanae's step. You can either do a handstand cabriole or just a cabriole. She's like, what? Three step turn hook, step, hook. Change direction, make him crazy. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight, and huh. Huh. Now it changes. Three step turn. So this is for the older kids, so you have to, they have to change each time. Make sense? Here, we'll do it again. Because I see they look like this. Yeah. Seven, eight, one, two, three, tilt. Flat back, eight, and three step turn. Cabriole, step, hook, left foot, tilt left. Three step turn left, step cabriole, hook, tilt, eight, and the cabrioles, like I said, step, rather than doing just a, I'll have them do bent knees, something that gives them something out of their comfort zone, but still, it's a cabriole.
Okay.
Okay. Uh-huh. She's like, what? No, I was like, I'm here for you. No, no. So all depending on what I'm working on, like in a combo, I'll add something, but I always try to keep direction changes incorporated in all that. Do I cross the floor? Okay. Is it better this way? We'll learn it this way first. So, we're gonna face stage right. You're gonna do three pivots on your foot. So it's one, two, three, together. So it's step. So you just, yeah, you're just pushing out with your foot. Think of like a hip, 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 hip. Yeah. So, your arm's gonna go ba, ba, ba. So it's gonna go one, two, three, four. Yes, no, maybe so? Yeah? One, two, three, four. You're gonna do a chug, double attitude out to the right. Five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna release your back and do a syncopated ball change back. And one, two, and three, four. So you did chug, together, and five. Six and seven, eight. Cool? We step, we just do a snake. Low, low, high, high. So you went boom, 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 boom. Three stepped to the right with a fling in plie, head roll. One, two, three, fling. Three step turn, three step turn. Huh. Go back, yes. Huh is the best part. I always tell them, no, ha! I don't want to hear screaming, because they all start with, ha! I'm not, actually, sometimes when I'm in a real good mood, I'll go, here, just relax. Come. And I'm like, that's the sound I want. It's for my own entertainment. But they understand it comes from letting all the air out. That's the hug comes out. So you see, like, little 8 years old, ha! I'm like, there we go. Thank you. And we go. a one and two and three plie. Chuck, six, seven, ball chains back. And one, two, snake. Boom, 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 boom. Three, fling, turn. Mm-hmm. Huh. Oh, I heard the hoe over there. Can I keep going? Sure. I can do it. One, two.
Are we turning?
This one we're not turning, the second one we're turning.
Oh, okay.
But it can be turned. Right. Just trying to give you a whole bunch of little things. The trick is stay in plie. If you stay in plie, it'll all work better for you. You're not dying. Six, seven, eight. One and two and three, plie. Out, plie. Ball change, ball change, ball change. Ribs. Doom, doom, ding, ding. Three steps. Fling, stay in plie. Huh. See if you stayed in plie. Like, oh, I got it. The direction changes when you're up high. Your feet kind of do funny things. Five, six. Oh, and I also say fast is fun sometimes. So it's going to be a little fast? Good. Because sometimes fast is fun. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two and three and down. Out. Out. Back. Ball change. One, two and three. Ribs. Doom. Doom. Cha. Head roll. Fling. Turn. Huh. Yeah. All you're doing is, we did that in the warm-up. You're just stepping on the right, and that's all it is. One more time. Yeah? Okay. And one, and two, and three, and four. And one, and two, and three, and four. Yeah. Da 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 da. And then put your hands on top of each other. Five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, cross first. And cross. Cross, open, back, down. One more time. Five. So there's the feet. Da da. Ba 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 ba. Just the arms. Ba 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 ba. One more time, just the arms. Ba 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 ba. Arms and feet, here we go. Ba 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 ba. One more time, arms and feet. Ba 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 ba.
Did I mention this may be a little bit faster than the rest? It kind of goes five, six, seven, eight. Gagun, 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 gagun.
Blood going in there. Then it slows down, sort of. Ga 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 ga. Stay in plie. Left hand or right. Step out, and just half circle with your arms. So out, in, out, turn.
King ga king ga king ga boom. Cha doom cha doom. Ga 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 ga. Goom goom ga ga. Dee da da. Bling, three, step, turn. Ching, goo goo, ga ga, ga ga, ga ga. Foom, cha, foom, cha.
Yes. All right. Now we're rising. Yes. Plie, and you will feel your core engaging when you do this. That's what you want. You want to engage the core. It won't work if you release, because you will not have enough time. Yes.
So they go in and open, but do they come up this way to open? Okay.
Think, fling, fling, fling.
Okay.
Because if you think in, then down, and out, and open, we're already on this.
Okay.
It should feel like this. Yep, just.
This may be what happens, but I will blink.
But if you get a good hoo in there, it'll look right. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. Goon, 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 goon. Plie, chug, chug, back, doo doo. Do do ribs, doom, doom, jab, head roll, boom, da ka la, turn, ham, boom, boom, gigging, 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 shoot, ba, shoot, ba. I heard the concentration. I heard it. Yeah. That's what makes Afro, because you're forced to just let your body move. You really can't go arm here, down. You have to just let it go. And after they realize you can let it go and still be in control, then everything starts to bloom. Are we ready to try with some music? Here it goes. Ha, two, three, ha, oh, go, 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 clear. Yes. Yeah, ladies, work it out! Work it out, ladies! Yay! Yay! The deeper you sit in your plié, the easier the movement will be. Everything, even from this, don't come up to step into the three-step turn. From here, stay here. From here, just drop over. Yeah. And then it'll come out of your center. Because everything's working from here. If you keep it low to the ground, it'll work. Ready? Do you want to break in groups, or are we good just coming across? Yes. Groups? Like rows. You want to do it from here to there? I don't know. What's easier for you? This is gonna do not change the direction. Yeah. We do that to our children. We are adults, people. I know how to change direction. I don't have to do it right now. Like we're doing like an across the floor all together, and then you just peel off. I don't mind. So now we only do it to the left. What? Just so we're even. Same thing. I try to do like, especially this one, like I said, my beginner intermediate on the same side. My advanced, of course, I switch each one. But left, when I try to do most of the things is, it'll start with the foot you're doing everything with. Like we're heading, this was left. Wait, right, facing the right. Right, 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 right. So everything initiates with the right. So when we do it on the left, everything's gonna initiate with the left. Shall we? High, six, seven, and ging, 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 plie, left. Left back, rib left. Turn, head roll left, three-step turn, left foot down, left. I say, ah! Yeah. Just keep thinking left. Five, six, seven, left. Left, da, 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 da. Left, 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 left. Left foot down. Left. So it's the left. Here we go. Levels rather than this linear thing that they love to stay in, where you go low is low, high is high. They have to, because if you notice, you started moving when you did this. You can get your leg extended when you do this. So they're forced to do that. So I kind of force them to change directions. Then we take it in another direction. So you can now all go. We're gonna start. Do the combo. I love to have them breathe. Just breathe. Here, wait a minute, let me start up here. So, you want to just breathe. Two, three, four. Breathe out. Five, six, seven, eight. And you go down. Then you're going to go over. One, two, three, four. Then you're going to just roll on your back or on your butt. Longer ones, I do the butt roll. Older ones, I do the back roll, only because you need more core. I'm gonna do the butt because the mic pack is right there and it will hurt if I don't. And he's looking at me, I'm like, no, no! Six, seven, eight. Yes, so what you did was you did one, two, three, four, down, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You step out with the right foot. Same thing we did in the exercise. Two, three, four. You're gonna do a ball change back. You bring your right hand down, out, and then you bring both hands out the second time. So you're gonna go, and five, six, and seven, eight. So you did a one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Yep, same thing, you're gonna face downstage though. One, two, three, four. Two chanées, arms on top, one on top of the other. Chanée, chanée. You can release, step down. Just do the chanées, because there, step, there. Chanée, chanée, release, down. Yes? So, as I said, it's all about breathing. And releasing through your body. Keep going, go back. Go back, okay. Okay, five, six, seven. We breathe in, one, two, three, four. Breathe down, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Roll, five, six, up, seven, eight. Push out, one, two. Ball change back with the right, one arm. Both arms. Now face the front. One, two, three. Two chanées. shunne, shunne, release, and down. Yeah, it's kind of lyrically-ish. From here, you're going to step back on the right foot. You're going to release, so it's going to be a, these are called starbursts, because you want to come from, they're, contrary to this, where you're releasing your head back, it's, you're opening up, yeah. So it's fists, fist, open, fist, open. And this shifts your shoulders. This, the arm goes back. This, you open up your body. So it's, and five, six, and seven, eight. You're gonna now head to the upstage corner. Just do step, chug, step, double attitude, face the other way. So it is. You did, and high, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. No, just step, attitude. High, six, right? Or is it step, step? One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, step, step, double attitude, down. So it's, and five, six, and seven. Think of those as low, don't think of them high. Not here. I like them traveled this way. It's another thing, just so they get used to, yeah, that one's a little higher. So it's like, da, here, I'm getting somewhere. Step here, go, go. And with a contraction, double attitude, up. Keep going. Yes. One, two, three, four. Reach five, six, seven, eight. Back from the to the top, because I see this. Yeah, go way back. So we're on, we'll mark from the knee part. We go up, born and breathe, two, three, four and breathe, two, three, four and arms, two, two, four and roll, da, da. Step out, one, two, three, ball change. Front, out, shunne, 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 release, and down, ball change, out, starburst, and step, hop, step, hop, step, step, double attitude, push, two, three, four, reach, reach. Yes. From this, so it's good. Ball change, down, ball change, down. Step, so you're stepping up, stop, upstage, and you're going to the upstage corner. Step, step. So you do step, step, you're gonna step on the right foot, brush the left foot through, and let's do a double attitude fouetté. Fouetté, when you come down, step, put the left foot down and do four contractions to face you back to the front. Five, six. Is it five, step six? I think it's reach, reach. Reach, six, shunne, shunne, calypso down. Yes, seven and eight. So, I'm just gonna finish this phrase and then we'll do it all together. So you reach five, six. You're gonna do two shunnes in a calypso. Shunne, shunne, calypso down. You can do double attitude or straight, do the shunne, shunne. Stretch this leg, shunne. Yep, and just roll. Just keep, just when you leap, just keep rolling out of it. Just go to the floor. Shunne, shunne, plie. Yep, and then roll to the floor. Seven and eight. So it goes five and six and seven and eight and one. And it just keeps rolling. Like I said, I like that they have to keep moving. Should we do just this part with music and then go on? Because it's going to make so much more sense with music. And it's not fast. So you have time. Eight comes in and after eight counts. Three, four, five, six, seven. Step. Front. Shunne. Release. Star. Stop. One, two, three, four. Yes, no? Yes, no, maybe so. Judy, move it way over this way. Jack, I'm dying. Yes, no, maybe, so just do it again. As you can see, it just fill. This is the filler part. Fill the space of breath. Breathe.
Born and raised under the rain of Western rain, felt the way.
Roll. Step out. Back. Front. Shanae, Shanae, free. You saw when you come out of the calypso, just keep rolling. Don't stop yourself. Just come out of it. You land it. Keep rolling. You do one, two, three, four. Then release it. Four. Once you come out of it, you come here. Four. Five, six, seven, eight. Keep rolling. One, two, step up. Three, four. So all you're doing is rolling, releasing, rolling, releasing. Let air out each time. It forces them to breathe, which too often they do not. Make them breathe. Pas de bourrée. Five and six. Now, you can either do a double or you can do a step. Single, jump, depending on what level you're working at. So you did the calypso to the floor, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, pas de bourrée, five and six, seven and eight. Or five and six, seven, eight. Your choice. Most times I'll do four starts, coupe turn, just for fun. Arms usually very angular. Yes. Keep going, go back.
From the top.
From the top. You can do that. Five, six, seven. Breathe in. Roll, out, well change, front, Shane, star, two, three, four, reach, reach, Shane, Shane, release, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Yes, no, maybe so. I'm going to do it again. After the calypso?
Yeah.
So you did, facing this way. You did your calypso. You went down. You kept rolling. You end up in fourth with your left leg in front. Fling the right arm. Now roll back onto your knees. Now onto your left hip. Roll again. Cross over with your left foot. Step up. Let's do that in real time. So we'd come down on our calypso. One, two, one. In real time, we go one, two, you roll three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Yeah, five and six, seven, eight, or double, whichever your preference. We'll go from the top.
Because now it starts to get crazy.
Breathe. Relax.
Felt the way.
Step out. Back. Shane. Starburst. Hop. Push.
Let me.
Shane, Shane. Leap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. Potpourri. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Yeah, yeah. You're trying to go to the after the calypso. Yeah, it's not like it's just releasing the air. So you have time. This is the time, because usually after I'll bring it up and bring it down. This is the time I say breathe. You're gonna have a chance to breathe. That's it. Now, you just came out 8. Have to land in plie. 8. You're gonna just push off and 1 and 2. Felt that flying. Yeah. So you did 8 and 1 and 2. It's a flexed foot. Just bring your arms straight back. And jump, right? You go. And 1 and 2, 3, 4. That's called electricity. Jump. Anything at all. See how it makes you giggle? You go, ah! That's what it makes them do. I tell them, just do any jump that feels like literally just shot through your body. Gives them that free, creative freedom too. 6, 7, you've landed in plie. You landed 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3, 4. So now you let them have freedom, and don't think of it as shake, nah. It has to just be, ha-ha. Now go back to control. You're gonna do a tilt, plie. Then go back the same direction, lift the left leg, tilt, plie. Yes. So you did free, 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 control, control. So to get that connection, that's all connected. This is like split, right? They are half turns. Yep. So it's just up, plie, up, and come back. Yeah, so we had pas de bourrée, 5 and 6, 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Is it a pointed or flexed foot?
It's pointed. It's pointed or flexed. Yeah, this is flexed, this is free, then this is pointed. Just to do the heads. Yes. Looking down over this, so they're reaching way out, getting that way up. Yep. So they feel this open here, hanging on to that. From the pas de bourrée turn, 6, 7, 8. 6, 7. Ah! Counting is my problem. This is 5 and 6, 4. 5 and 6, 7, 8. Yeah, you know what I mean. That's why I start going, yeah, da, 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 gun, gun, 8. And 1 and 2, 3, 4, till 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, no, maybe so? Okay. Where do you want to put it together from? Top? From the calypso, yep. So, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pas de bourrée turn, 5 and 6, 7, 8. And 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes? The arms, yeah. From here, I'm going just around my head. And I either prep already there, or then I step and prep. Depending on the single or double.
or triple or whatever they got to can fit in. Yeah. Throw it back. Rather than coming forward on it, literally go back. Rather than thinking forward, open. Yeah, think parallel. You're, as if someone's taking your leg and doing this. Yep, from the plié. Shall we go from the top with music?
Yeah.
Okay. For sure. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step out. Back. Face the front. Shane. Release. Star. Chug. Step, step. Push. Reach, reach. Shande, release. Down, roll. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Parade. 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. One more once, or should I go on? I got one more, there's one little piece. Just go on. Da 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 da. Got that? Da 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 da. That's all it is, you're just going. Balance it, balance. Yes, pony, pony. Got da 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 da. That's the rhythm. Da 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 da. Cross first. Down first. Da 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 da. Yes. Da da da. Contrary to what we did before. It goes out first. Don't cross first. Go out, cross, back, down. Aha. Switch the money there. Yep. Da 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 da. You're heading upstage to your upright upstage corner. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I'm feeling weird. Something's weird. Wait a sec. I think it's cross first. Yes, cross first. I lied. Yes. She said yes. What? Yes. It is, let me see if I can explain it better. That's dangerous up there. These are those moments when I go, okay, students, it's a creative moment. Miss Simone is creating, so just, it's coming through from the universe. Translation, I can't remember what it is. 4, 5, 6, 7. That was what it is. So what I just do, I think it was da 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 da. Yes, I did da 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 da. Da 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 da.
So ignore everything I said and just do ba da 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 da. Should feel better too. That should feel more betterer too. Da 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 da. So just drop and release and drop and. Now, so you're like, this is not working in my body, because you're right. Yes. I was. Shh. Or if I was a student, it's what I'm doing now that's important. Because I'm the choreographer, and I said so.
I have that shirt.
Yes. they have them. DanceTeacherWeb booth. Come on, last year. Whenever they do it, I go like this. The choreographer, and I said so. It's great. They also have mugs this year. I think I'll get a mug this year. So, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't think about it too much. That was a problem. I was trying to think about it like, it's a complex step. No, it's just drop, 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 drop. Step out again. Touch in. Just do a low attitude turn. I don't know how you're doing on this carpet. Attitude turn and a half. And then breathe. Ah. Yeah. And then just breathe. So, if we go from fling, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, touch six, seven, and eight. And with the music, it'll just come right out of you. Okay. Top.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the way, try to live up to the sea I am.
Spread out. Do it full. Just breathing. I'll create things like this, and then if I decide, oh, I like this, and I'll make it like a rather than a combination, I'll put it into a piece. For example, everybody go down. The beginning, those first eight counts. Any one of those, everyone start here. At any point during those eight counts, just do this. Pick a count. One through eight. So you just say, hing, hing, hing. Then everybody breathe. Then, let's see. Our wave goes this way. So it's a wave. So you all start it and move it this way. So when you do this, so go, then go, then go, then go, then roll up all together. Looking fancy.
That's nice.
So let's try. Five, six, the music starts. And start. Let's start on from count three. This way we can hear it first. So any count between three and eight, just go. Right, because it kind of gets you into it. All right? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go! Wave, 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 roll!
step out. Stay low. Shanae, release. Star. Step, pop, step, pop, step, step. Push, 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 push. Let me in, lid, in. Shanae, Shanae. Three, four, row, six, up, ah. Bottom array. Ba, ba, ba. A shoo, shoo, boom. Goon, ga, goon, ga. Giggity, ga, ga. Ah, ah, ah. Dee, 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 boom. Cha, shoo, shoo, ba. Y'all are so pretty. And I go, oh, look, they're breathing. If you notice, I try to throw in a bit of everything. You got a moment to breathe. You got a moment where you're going crazy. But it makes you, they're forced to control all this. And they're forced to release. So it's like it's both ends of the spectrum that we make them do.
To be better dancers.
Shall we do it one more time?
Yes.
Did you want to break in groups or you have enough space? Groups? Let's go this half. And this half spread out. You all come. Come to us. You want Judy to get out? Okay. To come across the floor? Nice. Here you go. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder? Shame comes calling my first name. Is there any question? If I'm the one he left to blame. It's the same fight all over again. It's the same fight breaking all my skin. It's the same
push, push, push. Let me in,
let me in.
Shanae, Shanae. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Eight, one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, and two, and three, 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 ba, ba, ba. Da 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 da. Boom, down, show, show, breathe. Yes! Yes! Look at y'all finding your roots and whatnot all up in there. The name of the song is Air I Breathe. Funny little title. Matt Kearney? Kearney. I was very much into I need to breathe. This is one of those years like I need breath. If you notice, I'm also teaching a get your praise on class. It is not your liturgical class from long times ago. I got some like thinking. It's because it was more of I mean, it wasn't just me. The kids, life is getting weird. And for young kids, it's too much. So I found myself, for me, to keep them up, I needed something uplifting. I needed them to hear, but not, you know, I found myself, like this year, their afro was Air I Breathe. Because it's like, yeah, you can still release and have fun, and it's feel good, it's okay. Anyway, it's my head. Here we go. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Under the rain and western wind, felt the way. Try to live up to the say I am.
Ow. Shanae, release. Fifth, ball change. Hop. Push.
Let me in.
Shanae, Shanae. Four. Oh, bottom parade. Tilt. Tilt. Ba da 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 da
And that turn ends with a smile. I know some of you want to do the first combination to record it. So you want to do the same two groups? Do you remember? Does anybody want to do that once? Yes? She's like, yeah, it's not by myself. Amanda said she'll do it, then we'll go. Okay. Like, feel alive.
Feel like an in-between.
Say, I'm feeling great, but I'm my best fate. Okay. So we'll do it from the right. So it was one and two and three and plie, attitude, attitude, ball change, snake, dot, dot, three head roll, one, two, three, three's a turn. And one and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. Step out right together, left, face the side again. Yeah? Here we go. Back and back, rib cage, go, go, ga, turn, face of turn, ho, ho, go, go, ga, ga, gigi, ga, ga, choo, ga, choo, again, boom, ga, dong, ga, dong, together, ba, ba, do, cha, go, do, cha, do, do, ga, fling it, ho, go, 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 ga, gigi, ga, choo, cha, choo, cha. Tomorrow is not my fault. Okay, maybe a little bit.
What did you say this song was called? Sorry.
Which one? Air I Breathe. Matt, K-E-A-R-N-E-Y.
Kearney.
Kearney. I know, I go Kearney. 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 Kearney.
That's amazing. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed. Great job. Fairfield. I actually teach at Angela and Steve's
California?
Studio. No, oh. Connecticut. Okay. I said Fairfield,
well,
yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Fairfield, California.
You're like, yes. West Coast? No.
Thank
East Coast.
You.
Thank you.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So much fun.
Great job. Thank you. Da, 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 da. That's all it is. You're just going. Balance it, balance. Yes, pony, pony. Da, 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 da. That's the rhythm. Da 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 da. Cross first. Down first. Da 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 da. Yes. Da da da. Contrary to what we did before, it goes out first. Don't cross first, go out, cross, back, down. Aha. Switch the money there. Yep. Da 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 da. You're heading upstage. To your up right upstage corner. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I'm feeling weird. Something's weird. Wait a sec. Da 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 da. Da, 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 da. I think it's cross first. Da, 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 da. Yes, cross first. I lied. Da 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 da. Yes. She said yes. What? Huh? Yes.
It is, let me see if I can explain it better. That's dangerous up there. These are those moments when I go, okay, students, it's a creative moment. Miss Simone is creating, so just, it's coming through from the universe. Translation, I can't remember what it is. So what I just do, I think it was da 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 da. Yes, I did da 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 da. So ignore everything I said. And just do ba da 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 da. Should feel better too. That should feel more betterer too. Da 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 da. So just drop and release and drop and. Now, so you're like, this is not working in my body, because you're right. Yes, I was. Shh. Or if I was a student, it's what I'm doing now. That's important, because I'm the choreographer, and I said so.
I have that shirt.
Yes. they have them.
Really?
DanceTeacherWeb booth. Got one last year. Whenever they do it, I go like this. The choreographer, and I said so. It's great. They also have mugs this year. I think I'll get a mug this year. So, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't think about it too much. That was my problem. I was trying to think about it like, it's a complex step. No, it's just drop, drop. Drop, drop. Step out again, touch in. Just do a low attitude turn. I don't know how you're doing on this carpet. Attitude turn and a half. And then breathe. Ah, yeah. And then just breathe. So if we go from fling, six, seven, eight, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five. Touch six, seven, and eight. And with the music, it'll just come right out of you. Top.
Born and raised under the rain and a western wind, felt the way. Try to live up to the sea I am.
Spread out. Do it full. Just breathing.
I'll create things like this, and then if I decide, oh, I like this, and I'll make it like a rather than a combination, I'll put it into a piece. For example, everybody go down. The beginning, those first eight counts. Any one of those, everyone start here. At any point during that those eight counts, just do this. Pick a count, 1 through 8. So you just see, hing, hing, hing. Then everybody breathe. Then, let's see, our wave goes this way. So it's a wave. So you all start it and move it this way. So when you do this, so go, then go, then go, then go, then roll up all together. Looking fancy. Nice. So let's try. 5, 6, the music starts. And start, let's start on from count 3. This way we can hear it first. So any count between 3 and 8, just go. Right, because it kind of gets you into it. All right? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Go. Wave, 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 wave. Roll. Step out. Stay low. Shane. Release. Star. Step, pop, step, pop, step, step. Push, 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 push. Let me in, in, in. Shane, Shane. 3, 4. Row. 6. Up. Ah. Part of a ray. Ba, ba, ba. A shoo, shoo, boom. Goon, ga, goon, ga. Giggity, ga, ga. Ah, ah, ah. Dee, 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 boom. Cha, shoom, shoom, ba. Y'all are so pretty. And I go, like, oh, look, they're breathing. If you notice, I try to throw in a bit of everything. You got a moment to breathe. You got a moment where you're going crazy. But it makes you, they're forced to control all this. And they're forced to release. So it's like it's both ends of the spectrum that we make them do.
To be better dancers.
Shall we do it one more time? Yes. Did you want to break in groups or you have enough space? Groups? Let's go this half. And this half spread out. You all come. Come to us. You want to do it again after? Okay. The comment across the floor? Nice. Here you go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Under the rain and a western wind, felt the way. Try to live up to the say I am. Is it any wonder? Shame comes calling my first name. Is there any question?
Push, let me
in.
Shane, Shane. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, and 3. Ba, ba, ba. Da 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 boom, down, show, show, free. Y'all finding your roots and whatnot all up in there. The name of the song is Air I Breathe. Funny little title. Matt Kearney? Kearney. I was very much into I need to breathe. This is one of those years like I need breath. If you notice, I'm also teaching a get your praise on class. It is not your liturgical class from long times ago. I got some like, it's because it was more of, it wasn't just me, the kids, life is getting weird. And for young kids, it's too much. So I found myself, for me, to keep them up, I needed something uplifting. I needed them to hear, but not, you know, I found myself, like this year, their afro was Air I Breathe. Because it's like, yeah, you can still release and have fun, and it's feel good, it's okay. Anyway, it's my head, here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ow. Shane, release. Fist, ball change. Hop. Push. Shane. 4. Oh, bottom array. Tilt. Oh, I gotta. And that turn, it ends with a smile. I know some of you want to do the first combination to record it, so you want to do the same two groups. Do you remember? Does anybody want to do that? Once? Yes? She's like, yes, not by myself. Amanda said she'll do it, then we'll go. Okay. Like, feel alive.
Feel like an in between.
Yeah. Say, I'm feeling great, but I'm my best fate. Okay. So we'll do from the right. So it was 1 and 2 and 3 and plie, attitude, ball change, snake, dot. Dot, 3 head roll, 1, 2, 3, 3's a turn. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step out right, together, left, face the side again. Yeah? Here we go. Back and back, rib cage, go, go, ga, turn, face up turn, ho, ho, go, go, ga, ga, gigi, ga, ga, chu, ga, chu, again, boom, ga, dun, ga, dun, together, ba, ba, doom, cha, go, doom, cha, doom, doom, ga, up, fling it, ho, go, 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 ga, gigi, ga, chu, cha, chu, cha. Thank you.